Though both these molecules have alcohol groups, one is a stronger acid than the other. The three fluorines will stabilize the conjugate base formed in the deprotonation through induction, so the trifluoro compound is a more acidic molecule. Its proton is transferred to the ethanol in an acid-base reaction.